Obviously, I'm approaching this year's Wimbledon as defending champion and number one of the world. And last year, you know, I was in top 20, but I did drop out of top 20, you know, after French Open, I think. And, you know, one Grand Slam can definitely change anyone's career in a few weeks. So even though after winning 15 slams, I still, you know, value these tournaments very much, and I understand the importance that they have. So and importance of winning them on my entire career, my confidence and my future.
I won the French. I won Roland Garros. That's past, and that's amazing what happened there. Enjoyed the fact that I was able to make that happen one more time. Let's see. Of course, it's better to be here with that victory. That helps in terms of confidence. But it's a different story, and I need to adjust things, and I need to compete and to spend time on court. No, and that's. Of course, I can be ready in terms of practices, but you need to win matches, so let's see.
Side by side, we can have incredible careers, you know. Funny enough, you always think that somebody takes away something from the other. And probably we had, but at the same time, we also pushed each other to greater heights and, you know, to improve maybe Rafa's grass, Novak's, whatever, hard courts, I don't know what, my clay, I don't know. I think we definitely became better because of one another, and I don't know if we'd still be playing if maybe we would have played in different eras, you know, but it's been fun having us. I mean, from my side, I don't know, I hope the fans enjoyed it, because I think we're all very different characters.